Choosing an engineering college can be an extremely difficult task. After all, Karnataka itself has over 200 of them. Picking the right one can greatly enhance your learning, life experience, and even job opportunities after the course. In the next few minutes, you will see how and why Don Bosco Institute of Technology is the college that is designed to make you a successful engineer. Founded in the year 2001, Don Bosco has been providing quality education for 15 years now and currently offers 7 undergraduate courses, 8 postgraduate courses, and 3 research centers for pursuing doctoral programs. The Bachelor of Engineering course is as much about learning via hands-on experiments as it is about theory. Don Bosco focuses on providing students the best of laboratory facilities to complement the able faculty and the university curriculum. In fact, given the superior status of our infrastructure, the university and the regulatory body, AICTE, has approved an impressive 740 seats for the engineering program. This high number itself is a testament of the number and quality of equipment available to our students.
I see the startup world or industrial research labs in India or product innovations, incremental innovations or business model innovations. Keeping in mind, we are planning to make Don Bosco Institute of Technology not only a quality institute but also virtual university in coming years.
Across different specializations, the college employs experienced faculty who undergo regular faculty development courses so that students always get the best of teaching. For instance, the Computer Science and Engineering Department has 40 faculty members, and some of them are pursuing research alongside teaching. The results of such a focus on experienced and skilled faculty is telling. Currently, 80% of all students who enter the engineering courses complete the course successfully. The figure is higher than the average. In 2013, the university's 6th rank in information science and engineering was bagged by Don Bosco student. While technical education is most critical in an engineering course, Don Bosco recognizes the need for creating an atmosphere where all-round personality and life skills development can happen alongside the technical course. The college spans an impressive 36 acres and gives students opportunities to pursue a variety of sports like softball, kabaddi, badminton, wrestling, judo, and athletics. Don Bosco students have won several awards in recent years in all of these sports at university level. There's also yoga to help students relax both mentally and physically. At Don Bosco, several cultural events are held throughout the year. The annual Intercollegiate Fest of Don Bosco, being held on a large scale with much pomp, is popular and sought after amongst engineering colleges in Bangalore. This year, the event saw celebrity performances and a DJ night for the students. Apart from this event, there are regular inter-college cultural and technical events held throughout the year.
The ignited mind of the youth is the most powerful resource of this planet. To become a center of excellence, to build an innovative research environment, to match the growing needs of society and industry by creating relevant infrastructure, quality human resource that is essential to empower future professionals.
You don't have to just take our word for the excellence in teaching and facilities. Take one look at the corporates who associate with us or offer jobs to students straight out of Don Bosco, and you'll know that the college is respected in corporate circles. Intel, Microsoft, Oracle, Siemens, and Bosch are some of the companies that associate with Don Bosco to run academic programs and offer jobs to our students. Other recruiters include the who's who of the technology world: Infosys, Tech Mahindra, Accenture, Cognizant, Samsung, and Cisco. Just few names amongst many. Hostel facilities are provided for students who come from outside Bangalore. The hostel is much more than a lodging facility. It is a full-fledged living arrangement designed to make students feel comfortable, with all basic needs taken care of. From in-house healthcare to a cafeteria with a variety of foods. From uninterrupted internet connectivity to reading rooms and TV rooms, the hostel has it all. Some students say the hostel is more comfortable than their homes.
The hostel of Don Bosco Institute of Technology is not just a place to stay, but also a place to relax, almost like home.
I love Don Bosco Institute of Technology because education is uncompromised here, but there is still lots of scope for sports and fun activities.
I'm very impressed by the extensive laboratories present in Don Bosco. It makes learning simpler and more effective.
I think a good friend circle is very important in a college, and Don Bosco seems to have attracted some brilliant students, and therefore I have been able to make superb friends here.
Innovations happen when people of different backgrounds think together, challenge each other, and help each other take innovations out.